Hello Sam. What's up?
Hello my friend. Do you know? What is RMS value?
Yes. The RMS value is the effective value of a varying voltage or current. It is the equivalent steady DC constant value which gives the same effect. For example, a lamp connected to a 6V RMS AC supply will shine with the same brightness when connected to a steady 6V DC supply.
Thanks. Friend, do you know?
What is average value?
Yes. Definition, the average of all the instantaneous values of an alternating voltage and currents over one complete cycle is called average value. If we consider symmetrical waves like sinusoidal current or voltage waveform, the positive half cycle will be exactly equal to the negative half cycle. Therefore, the average value over a complete cycle will be zero. The work is done by both positive and negative cycle, and hence the average value is determined without considering the signs. So, the only positive half cycle is considered to determine the average value of alternating quantities of sinusoidal waves.
Well, Donnie. You are right.
Now is your turn. What is peak value?
Definition of peak value, the maximum value attained by an alternating quantity during one cycle is called its peak value. It is also known as the maximum value or amplitude or crest value.
Okay. You are absolutely right.
Yes. That's right. Do you know? What is cycle in electrical engineering?
Why not? One complete set of positive and negative values of alternating quantity is known as cycle.
Yes. That's perfect.
Hello, friend. I don't know what is time period.
Oh. That's easy. Time taken by an alternating quantity to complete one cycle is called its time period T. For example, a 50 Hz alternating current has a time period of 1/50th second. Do you know? What is frequency?
Yes. The number of cycle per second is called the frequency of the alternating quantity.
That's great answer.
Welcome. Nice discussion, my friend. See you next time. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.